Ohio archery whitetail deer. This is a female deer, a doe. Carcass weight was 91 pounds. That was after it was field dressed, skinned, and went into the cooler. After hanging in the cooler, we evaporated about 9 pounds. We got 82 pounds to start with. Out of that 82 pounds, we were left with a total of 23.35 pounds of the trimmings and 33.65 pounds of the cuts. The cuts are everything contained inside the diagram. The trimmings are these boneless pieces here in the center. That left us about a 62% yield from this carcass.